Types of candles. Here are different types of candle wax. So, let's dive into the video. Number 1. Paraffin wax candles. Paraffin is the most commonly used candle material. It's a petroleum byproduct that has a high melting point to ensure the strength and rigidity needed for votives and tall pillar candles. A lot of candle scents and dyes are formulated specifically for paraffin, so fragrances and colors are more potent and vibrant when used with it. Number 2. Soy wax candles. Soy candles don't contain pollutants and won't produce petrol carbon soot like other materials. The wax also burns cooler than other candles, allowing it to last 30 to 50% longer. Number 3. Palm wax candles. Thicker than other waxes, palm wax is more sustainable than paraffin and soy. Additionally, it's biodegradable for eco-friendly disposal. It's created by the fatty acids that are separated from palm oil under extreme temperatures and pressures. Number 4. Beeswax candles. Natural beeswax candles help clean the air while burning by reducing pollutants that cause asthma and allergies. They also burn cleaner and longer than paraffin and soy candles. Number 5. Bayberry wax candles. Bayberry is a plant-based, eco-friendly wax that is usually combined with beeswax to create a more rigid candle. It has a refreshing, natural aroma and is usually used to form holiday candles. Number 6. Liquid wax candles. Made with various oils such as mineral or paraffin oil, these candles burn without producing smoke and soot. They're a clean alternative to traditional candles, since you won't have to deal with any melted wax. Plus, they'll still look great even after hours of burning. Number 7. Pillar candles. Pillar candles are big cylinders that range in diameter and height, from smaller 3-inch by 4-inch candles to massive ones that you set on the floor to frame a fireplace or accent a wall. These candles burn for different amounts of time depending on the size of the pillar, but they're typically long-lasting. These candles don't need a container to use, but are often used in larger lanterns or placed onto candle sticks.